We do have some breaking news to share with you tonight at 6, and the report of the third bear attack in Aspen this year. This time, a bear bit a restaurant manager in the leg. Colorado Park and Wildlife says that the manager tried to scare the bear out of a dumpster shortly before midnight last night. When that bear attacked, his employees refused to throw out the trash, fearing the bear, and that's why he went out there in the alley. He said he'd just do it himself. Happened outside a restaurant on East Hopkins Avenue there in Aspen. Despite the 4 deep puncture wounds to his leg, we were told that he did not decide to go to the hospital.